olives and anchovies and capers laced with fragrant olive oil. Hers is really the best of everything, but even better than mine. Rather than pureeing everything together, she chops each item individually and it makes a real difference.
Uh-oh, again.
Yeah.